Move on. The Honourable Mr Sims has the call.
Thank you, Mr.
President. You gave two supplementaries to the opposition leader, and I stood at the same time as he did the first time.
Well, I didn't see you, but I'll give you a supplementary question now.
Supplementary. Where a South Australian is now overdue for their second dose but had AstraZeneca for their first dose, will they be able to avail themselves of a Pfizer shot for that second dose at these clinics?
Minister has the call.
My understanding is the advice continues to be that dose rounds should not be mixed, although I do hesitate on that because my understanding is that there might be advice in relation to pregnant women that...
Order. I'd put that mask back on. Yeah.
But my understanding is that in normal circumstances, SA Health does not advise that a vaccine a course started with one vaccine should be finished with another.
Supplementary.
Supplementary, Ms. Franks.
It has been noted, of course, that many people who had AstraZeneca and over a certain older age group have not turned up for their second dose. What is SA Health doing to encourage them to get vaccinated?
The call.
Well, the first thing that we're doing is urging them to do so, and that was done most. So I'm not sure
order,
whether the opposition is laughing at people
order,
over the age of 60
order.
Or SA Health. I'm not sure
order.
What they're laughing at. I'm not really sure if they know what they're laughing at. the point being is that it is very unfortunate about the reputation, the concerns in relation to AstraZeneca. AstraZeneca side effects are incredibly rare. The AstraZeneca vaccine, forgive me for not knowing its latest rebadged name, is continuing to be a very important weapon in our arsenal to vaccinate the nation. The fact that AstraZeneca has been particularly provided to people over the age of 60 is particularly because of the supply constraints in relation to Pfizer and the fact that younger people have greater clinical risk because of the advice, as demonstrated by advice from Otagi.